kuhakikisha mpaka tutafanya kazi usiku na mchana.
Wakati kama huu tuko na
kati yetu mngetaka ile kitu.
Ilikuwa na mzaha kubwa sana siku ya leo kuungana na gavana wetu kama deputy governor in the coming government. And I want to assure you, the people of Embu, that the Embu is assuming a new direction.
I want to get you another young person who is not 40 yet, exactly at 9 years. I will groom him for the next critical responsibilities. I will give him every responsibilities to honor Josiah kwa kazi, one of the most important ministers in addition to being the deputy governor. I have chosen for you somebody who has managed to get a top position in the whole country, the top circle in the whole country of Kenya.